jar.
Here they go. 1024 going right under that portcullis. 1646 over the rampart. That's all the movement we have. We're going to have a tie, looks like, after autonomous. 1612 is kind of twitching. Hope they don't twitch too far. That was close to a foul. 5944 quickly over that rock wall. Trying to get to that low goal. 1024 picking up a boulder. Where will they go with that boulder? Back under the port de coulis. They have that ball under possession. They shoot, they score. 1088 taking down that low bar. Coming back through, 1646 up on top of a boulder. 1612 is kind of twitching. 1024 over that rampart, getting ready to shoot. 1018 over the rough terrain. We haven't seen a whole lot of rough terrain. Bing bang, they take it down just that fast. So fast that it was missed. And 1024 takes the rampart. Uh-oh, they'll get out of it. They'll spin, they'll twist, they'll get it. That'll work. We have two red robots already on the batter. They must be having trouble. 1018 kind of twitching. 1024 is just firing away. Those blue defenses are down. Red defenses has a lot of work to do. 28-67 by themselves. 59-40 moves. 26-7 up on top of a boulder. 10-18, they have a ball in their possession. They see they get scored low. They get up there on the batter. Their partner's coming in with a boulder. Coming in hot. They shoot, they score. 27-67 have a little bit of trouble getting under that low bar. They managed to get it done. 10-18 still trying to get that boulder in that low goal, but they're on the batter, so it's okay. 10-24 lines up a shot. They miss, but they'll run to the batter. Looks like four robots on the batter challenging the tower at the end of the match.
Getting 0 ranking points. A clean